Trileptal, otherwise known as oxcarbazepine, is one of the newer anti-seizure medications. It's based off an old medication, carbamazepine or Tegretol, as you probably heard in the past, another fast sodium channel drug and very good for seizures with partial complex seizures.
So again, seizures that start in one area of the brain and spread. It's well tolerated, fewer side effects than Tegretol or Carbatrol, which it's derived from. The biggest issue with that, the biggest side effect, is you can get some drowsiness when you start taking it, but that usually goes away within a week or so. You start the dose slowly and gradually increase it, so there are fewer side effects. There is a risk of an allergic reaction, as there is with any medication, and this presents usually as a red rash all over the trunk and chest. If that happens, you stop the medication, you take Benadryl, and then slowly increase it again. There is some low sodium issues, but more in adults than in children.
It's also called an enzyme inducer. So you have to watch at what medications you mix this with, because it can affect how the other medications perform. Also, when you start the medication, you might have to increase the dose after a few weeks to sort of adjust for how the liver is metabolizing it. So it's a medication that you need to watch with what you're using it with. And again, watch those rare side effects.
It can also decrease the efficacy of birth control pills, so you need to be careful if you're on birth control pills that you use some other means of contraception.
So Trileptal, oxcarbazepine, is a first-line indicated drug, very good for partial complex seizures, not to be used in generalized epilepsies, with very few side effects and very well tolerated.